Well, we have a sad update to a story we reported earlier this month. A man who was hit by a car while in a laundromat in southeast Austin has died. 53-year-old Adon Guevara was pinned against a commercial dryer after the crash on June 12th. He had been in critical condition since the incident, but was pronounced dead yesterday. Austin police say the driver, 21-year-old Megan Garcia, tried to flee the scene of the crash but was soon arrested. She now stands charged with intoxication manslaughter.